Direct from Switzerland, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Geneva International Motor Show.
We did a lot of research on the youth concepts, and we've been doing this for over 2 years and spent a lot of time in focus groups with groups out at Pepperdine, UCLA, high schools.
The premise of the car project the whole way from the very beginning was affordable, exotic, very fast, very sporty, very cab forward. So it would take the styling from the upper end supercars and apply it to a more affordable platform.
It was really important for us to kind of channel what we learned into these vehicles.
We wanted two very different takes on what would a young person be driving if they wanted an expressive, sporty vehicle.
The Boxy, as we call it, is kind of this muscle car, kind of old school bulldog vehicle. It has this tough little personality to it.
Just the flavor of the Corvette and Camaro, but done in a new way.
Where the other car is more refined. You have to make cars that have passion, make a statement, and catch their attention. Because as we go further, one of the goals with these cars is to get feedback as we take them to shows.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.